What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. After sharing the spoils with Nîmes on match day 5, Lens will be looking to return to winning ways in the Ligue 1 when they host Saint-Étienne at their Stade Baylor de Lille on Saturday afternoon. Les Sangay are eyeing their fourth win of the season, but no doubt, they would be happy with 1 point from the match. A man to watch in the home team will be Cameroon rising star Ignatius Ganago, who has been scoring goals for fun at the start of the season. Les Verts, on the other hand, aim to bounce back from a 3-0 loss to Rennes where they weren't at their sharpest. Saint-Étienne eyeing their second away win of the season, but beating the informed newcomers on the road is easier said than done. In their last meeting in Ligue 1, back in 2015, the two teams played out a 3-3 draw prediction. 1-1.